From the Indian jewel of our empire's crown comes the story of the investiture of the Maharaja Scindia of Gwalior, who now takes over absolute ruling powers within his state, a sovereignty over 3.5 millions of the peoples of India. His Excellency the Viceroy, Lord Linlithgow, performed the solemn ceremony. The Maharaja has just come of age, and the rule during his minority has been vested in the Regency Council. Gwalior is one of the largest of the Indian states and the second richest, and the pomp and splendor attending this visit of the Viceroy is a fitting representation of the fantastic wealth of India.